Hello everyone, welcome to my Ninja Gaiden Black playthrough. Well, I'm gonna start this alongside my Devil May Cry playthrough. I'll be uploading this along with that. Again, I'm still uploading 1 through 2 videos a day, and I guess this will be alongside DMC1. This is playing on the 360 because I never owned an original Xbox, and I'm gonna start. Hard. We're gonna stick with the original costume. Gonna watch the
evil dark dragon blade, a legendary sword said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history, because of its incredible capacity for evil, made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
Our main protagonist. Chapter 1, The Way of the Ninja. Alright, so Ninja Gaiden Black, it's a re-release of the original Ninja Gaiden for the Xbox. Yeah, he sliced it. It basically contains some downloadable content that was released on the original, such as the Hurricane Packs, which contain the costumes and the mission mode, as well as 2 new difficulties, the Ninja Dog difficulty and Master Ninja. You unlock Master Ninja by beating the game on Very Hard, which you unlock Very Hard by beating Hard Mode, and Ninja Dog, which is an easier difficulty. You actually unlock that by dying 3 times in Chapter 1, I've been told, but I never unlocked it, so I don't know how easy it is.
A ninja.
Scrolls that Ayane will give us, but I'm just gonna collect them, not gonna read them, or let them play through. Map in the fortress. So one thing about Ninja Gaiden that has been apparent throughout the game is its difficulty. Whoa. It is a hard game. It's not like a lot of other today's games that are really, really easy. This will get harder. It's also still really fun. Some of the enemies and the bosses can be pushovers. Bird flip. Since I'm playing on hard mode, the enemies are probably gonna do more damage, and they're gonna be stronger enemies that I'm gonna face. In the normal difficulty, there were some enemies that we didn't face, such as giant monsters, and there's even going to be a clone of me, which you will see in a later chapter. Ah. die. Slice his head off. Yeah, the difficulty's gonna get harder. Bam! Ah, miss. Ooh, another head slice. 2 for 1. Yellow essence in the game serves as money. We give them to Marasama to buy items, upgrade our weapons. Blue essence is health. And red essence, which I don't have yet because I don't have Ninpu, serves as Ninpu. Ah. Whoa. Lexer. Where are these ninjas coming from? Damn, their ass is still behind me. That's what of the thousand gods. This will increase our maximum health. Lunar. And we're not gonna bother with these guys. Need to fall. Bats that explode for some reason. I don't think these ones do. More bats. Alright, Fangs of the Samurai.